guys, thank you for everything, and I mean for the commentating, and I'm gonna mute you so I won't hear you now. Good games to me.
Alright. GL.
Okay, so he's playing Prog. Let's go.
Yeah, I don't know, like, I was just telling him he can do it, but then I thought about it more, and then I'm like, well, like, Prog's Falcon in the past, like, the one Falcon that I know from, like, I don't know, a few months ago, I think Wincancel can beat him, but, like, from what I heard, he's been getting, like, way better lately. So maybe he's gonna really struggle to beat Prog in his current form.
I think so.
He could have done one more after it would be. Okay, but it does the job. It's so funny,
yeah,
like,
you
cannot hear us, but we can hear him. Even if it works, the other player can react to it and punish on landing.
Yeah. But if you don't expect him to actually get the cancel, he could just do it down there and punish you.
That's right. That's completely right. Did you see how like the Falcon was spamming grab and then Link ran through him and didn't get grabbed? That's so weird.
I actually didn't notice.
It feels like a micro interaction, like, yeah. It's so hard sometimes because you commented something that just happened 1 second ago, but it's too.
Very nice. I mean, it's not safe because you know, Falcon up smacked you.
Oh, unlucky!
It's so
very even, as we thought.
Fuck, really? Really?
Oh no,
this lag.
Oh,
yeah,
he
touches it out.
Oh shit, that was close.
Okay, okay.
I'm gonna be slightly cheering for Wincancel, I think, but that's just because I'm in this stream. So, no hard feelings versus Prog against Prog. I really like the guy.
Yeah, Prog is awesome.
Oh!
I didn't mean to go that low. That's so nice. Wow, that boomerang is also a good call out.
Get a very clean start. Well, maybe not so clean, but I mean, 23% only, so that's what I meant.
Yeah. I think he had a similar start last game, maybe. Perfect, yes. So beautiful.
Yep. Oh, no. Oh, no forward throw. I think Prog is just like doing some decisions that I think he wants to like do at least without having to do like elaborate combos. And I think that if he would be playing Primaris, he would be trying to do what he knows how to do.
Yeah.
And because of trying to simplify his fucking up. But he keeps it close. Two stocks each.
Yeah, it might be getting his mojo back now. Let's see. Let's just do the up smash there.
Yeah, up smash, absolutely. Anyone with good DI can escape this up air.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck!
Laggy. Connection, someone has it.
Oh, nice.
Down there, very good.
Yeah, he didn't get grabbed by a millisecond.
Oh.
Good upper.
Unfortunately, kind of misplaced that down there.
Oh my god!
Ooh, that boomer.
Boomerang save.
I think he said the same comment.
Oh, and it didn't actually lose from it, so that would be nice, so it's a good cancel.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, that should be it, right? Just to grab ledge? Sorry. I think he could have just grabbed ledge as well.
Cool.
Very nice, 2-0.
Yeah, let's see if we can pick it up.
Is that the last match of his pool? Because the other pool is done.
I think so. I think so, yeah. How did it go, by the way, Dale Demon? Like, you were playing, right?
Yeah, it didn't go well.
Oh, shit. Who did you play against?
I played against... Neo, Kaki, and King. So I beat King, because King is now playing a new character.
Uh-huh.
It would have been a lot closer if he was Falcon.